Hey there, and welcome to Kapwing Direct. I'm Jack, a content strategist at Kapwing. So what is Kapwing Direct? It's our twice annual product showcase where we can share all of the things we've been working on to help creators and teams like you. We'll be recapping all of our best tools that we've released since our last Kapwing Direct and letting you in on what's next for Kapwing. Today, we will introduce you to the magical toolkit that we've recently released that will help you and your team create content 10 times faster. We'll also give you a look into the AI features that we are working on and launching soon. You won't want to miss this. Be prepared to edit videos in a completely new way with an AI assistant, but more on that later. In the past few months, we've shipped many new smart features powered by leading AI models to make content creation faster for you and your team. From first concept to final edit, AI-powered tools speed up content creation at every stage of the process. Instead of spending your time working through tedious editing tasks, our AI-powered tools can accelerate your workflow and take some edits and do them in a single click. You'll be able to experiment with content quicker and reach more people in less time. First, we'll show you the features within Kapwing AI. Then, we'll share some updates about our most popular tools. And finally, we'll share with you what's next for Kapwing. With Kapwing AI, you won't need to edit the video yourself or film anything at all. Simply come with an idea and let us create the video for you. You'll be creating engaging video optimized for every platform in just a few clicks. And the best part is you retain complete creative control. You can edit text, footage, music, and more to make the video exactly how you want it. But don't just take it from me, let me show you.
So all you're gonna do is come to the bottom here and use Kapwing AI. And then we can click create a video about. So I wanna create a video about how to start a business. Then you get to choose which size you want it in. So I'm gonna pick 1x1. Then you can click your subtitle style and how long you want the video to be. I'm gonna go for 30 seconds and click generate. And then it creates this video with animations, text, overlays, and background music. You can see it talks about doing market research, developing a business plan with goals, strategies, and understanding permits, licenses. If you like it, you can go ahead and click the export button and be done. But of course, this is all still completely customizable as well. So for instance, I can just delete this and I can find something else through the videos tab. Now I've dropped in this B-roll, I'll send it to the back, and now I'm much more happy with this.
Kapwing lets you take your existing content further too. Import a script or a document, and our AI tools will automatically create a ready-made video summary with clips, images, overlays, subtitles, background music, and more. And if you aren't coming in with an existing video script, we can help you make one with our script generator, which can create scripts for videos of different lengths and different formats. And to create the exact image overlay that you're looking for, use our image generator, built directly in the editor so you can create the perfect overlay for your video. We also introduced Trim with Transcript, which makes video editing as easy as editing a text document. Now you can rough cut video just by deleting words in the transcript, which makes it lightning fast to find highlights for tutorials, podcasts, social media clips, and talking head videos. Trim with Transcript makes video editing less technical and more approachable for your entire team. Watch me edit this video completely by editing words.
So all you have to do is upload your footage into the editor. Then you're gonna move over to the transcript button on the left sidebar. And here you can see Trim with Transcript, where you can delete text to cut out unwanted parts of your video. Just go ahead and generate that transcript. And once it's generated, it will pop up on the left here. So as you can see, I have several takes talking about magic fill. I want to delete the first one because it was not correct. All I have to do is go ahead and highlight the words that I want to delete, and then it will pop up with the delete button. Then you can just go ahead and click that, and the highlighted blue portion of your video will be the portion that is deleted. Go ahead and click delete, and as you can see, now there is a split in the clip. You can also delete individual words, so I'll just click on this word and click delete. So I'll just skim through this and start deleting what I don't need. Okay, so as you can see, I turned this 9-minute clip into just over a 3-minute clip just by editing through text. And it just took a few minutes to do this in real time.
One of our most popular features is Magic Subtitles, which automatically creates highly accurate subtitles in a single click for your videos. We've made tons of recent improvements to the subtitler, including new transition effects, word-by-word animations, click to generate from multiple assets simultaneously, and the ability to trim subtitle timing in the timeline. We've also built in the pop art style so you can quickly add animated subtitles that keep viewers engaged on social media. After all, what's life without a little pop? We know how time consuming it can be to find B-roll for your videos, and that's why we created Smart B-roll, which is now in beta. Smart B-roll uses AI to find relevant B-roll and image overlays to place throughout a video based on the keywords in the video's transcript. Now, adding movement and overlays to your video is much faster. Add in only the B-roll you want, or add them all in and delete the ones you don't. And in the future, we'll also be adding video overlays as part of this feature. We also launched Magic Fill, a tool which generates an extended background of any image based on its context. Let's say you're making a TikTok and want to add an image overlay. You have the perfect image in hand, but it's horizontal and you need it to be vertical. All you have to do is use Magic Fill. Briefly describe your image, and AI will use content awareness to extend your photo to the size and format you need. Now, any photo can be reshaped into any aspect ratio without cropping or reducing the resolution. How many hours do you spend editing video for social media? Well, be prepared to spend a lot less. Meet Magic Create, which helps you create video optimized for social by resizing and adding subtitles to your footage. All you have to do is upload your video, and Magic Create will share multiple previews of what your video could look like with various aspect ratios, subtitle fonts, and added elements like waveforms or progress bars. Now, you can start with a social-ready template rather than starting from scratch. You can fine-tune the elements added by Magic Create if you need to, or simply export the video from here. And the best part? Everything we've shared so far is ready for you to use in Kapwing today. But that's not all we have in store. Now, we're excited to share a first ever look at even more AI-powered tools coming soon to Kapwing. I've asked Shaw, our head of product, to give you a special tour into where Kapwing is headed next. Take it away, Shaw.
Hi, I'm Shaw Ahmed. I'm the head of product at Kapwing. And we've been hard at work building the fastest way to go from an idea or creative brief to a high-quality video. And today, I'm excited to share some of what we're working on. We already have several powerful tools that we're building right now that I'm excited to share. Like Find Highlights, which takes one long video and turns it into several shorter clips by finding the best parts or finding parts that are related to a particular topic. Then, with your permission, Kapwing cuts it out into a ready for social video. This makes it significantly faster to repurpose your content for marketing. We're also making updates to Smart Cut. The current version of Smart Cut works by removing the silences of your video, making it very easy to kick off the rough cut process. In the future, Smart Cut will also be removing bad takes from your video, removing the silences, and removing filler words like and like. These are the tedious parts of the creative process, and you can get them all done with one click in just a few seconds. And it lets you focus on the creative aspects of your flow. And lastly, and perhaps most exciting, we're working on Kapwing Copilot, a new way to edit video using an AI assistant. Instead of having to fiddle with footage yourself and doing every tweak by yourself, you'll instead just talk directly to the assistant. The Copilot will be able to change volume levels, remove and edit backgrounds, add overlays, and add elements or extend and trim footage. And that's not all. In the future, it'll eventually, you just describe the video and it'll work. And this isn't a far off vision. We're actually working on this right now, and it'll be ready in a few weeks. We're hard at work teaching our Copilot new video editing skills, but let's take a look at a few things it can already do. Here, we have a video that Jack's already edited, but let's say I'm a marketing manager who wants to prepare a promo for TikTok. With Copilot, I won't have to know how to edit video, I can just ask Copilot to do it for me. So when Copilot is ready, you'll see it in the bottom right of the editor. And when it's open, you can converse with the Copilot using very natural language. In my video, I've noticed the background music is pretty loud. You can see the waveforms here are large, and I'd like it a bit lower. So let's try asking Copilot. You can see the waveforms got smaller and the volume level was reduced. Great. Copilot understands which layers music and understands that turning down the music means reducing volume levels, which is really cool because we didn't explicitly define that language. Copilot figured it out. Next, I want to resize my video for TikTok. We see the aspect ratio is updated and our subtitles are now flowing correctly in the new size. Awesome. Now, for a bit of flourish, let's add a fade transition to the beginning of my video. Yes, our fade is there and it's looking pretty good. I do notice that my fade is from white, and I want to change it to be a black canvas. So let's try. Okay, so my video is looking pretty good, and I think it's ready to export. So I'm going to go ahead and export this and get this ready for TikTok. That's all for me. Back to you, Jack.
Thanks, Shaw. We have amazing tools being built here and so many awesome ones that are already available for you to use and help you and your team create video faster than ever. Make sure to try out our tools that can help you and your team create content 10 times faster and sign up for the waitlist so that you can get notified whenever new features are released. Thanks for watching.